What's Gucci YouTube? It's your boy Caps. I'm back again one more freaking time. As you know, today I'm going to react to I don't know how to say this one. Is he Aespa or Aespa? Like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know how to say that one. If I say it wrong, correct me down below. Leave me a phonetic so that way I will learn how to properly pronounce the name. Supernova music video should be interesting. Seems like it was shot in on May. Oh, that's recent. That's tough. May 7th, 2024. We are in 2024, so 2 months out, I would say. And I'm going to react to it. Okay, what is this? M Thai Tower. Was it shot in Thailand or something? I'm just guessing. I don't know. Let me know what this was shot. I usually like knowing where it was shot. Give me more details about the group as well. I want to know more about them as well. It seems like there's a bunch of K-pop group now that popped out, or more people are being more discovered, and I'm kind of loving it. There is more variation to listen to. I like that. Let's get into the music. Is this a group or it's a solo?
I'm like some kind of supernova. Watch out, look at me go. Give me jump boy. Beat it core. So ha 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 ha.
I don't know what they do. Like, it's like those music videos are always super clean and well edited. I don't know. That's crazy, man. I love it. So I assume it's a group of four people. Is it four people? It's called Aespa. Okay. I mean, that's what I know now. So let's see. That's the thing about K-pop. It's just like they know it. Like, a little bit past the middle of the song, they always switch the beats. I think they know that people's attention span is very, 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 very short. So they try to switch the beats to kind of revive the song towards the end. And it works every single time, man. That's crazy. That sample just caught me. Woke me up again. Like, let's go. I know for sure this is green screen. Yeah, this is for sure green screen.
Supernova.
missy towards the end. There was always a surprise sometimes, and I want to miss out. I don't want to miss anything. Okay. I think it's Aespa. So Aespa is a pretty good group as well. I kind of like the Supernova. It was a pretty good song. I'll give it like 8 out of 10, I would say. Because this is my first song listening about Aespa, so I don't really know much about them. Let me know down below how many people, I think it's 4 people that I saw, and let me know the names. You know, I do want to know the name, what the name are, so that way I can be more familiar with the group and get to know, dig more and get to know more about them. And also, how many songs they get, you know what I mean, how many songs they get, and how long they've been in existence, like, because, like, it's weird that I'm finding out about them now. Maybe because I've been off for a little bit doing a lot of things. But it seems like it's a pretty good group of artists, you know, performing pretty well. I think, I don't know if it's just me, I feel like a lot of K-pop artists know how to perform. They're just that freaking good. You know what I mean? So let me know in the comment section what song you want me to react to next. I'll give you my honest opinion. And I truly enjoyed this. It's kind of fun, actually. Without further ado, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And then I will catch up with you later. Adios.